Alright guys, and welcome to episode 6. We're gonna do the suspect mission today. Enjoy! Alright, so it's a long road ahead of us. We're gonna go do the suspect mission. We're gonna stop here at Craig's place. So yeah, well, it's gonna be fun. Let's see how.
I'm the best, fastest kid in town.
Sorry, Jimmy, not gonna use it today. Speed limit 25. What? I'm going 25? Is that even possible? To the blue house. What? Aliens? What?
In a delightfully modern and extremely confusing Asian art form known as Yowie. Crazy, right? But this stuff is worth a fortune to the right buyer. If in your adventures you find any of these, bring them to me. I will reward you handsomely. Come back with any new pieces you find. It's great to know that kids your age are really appreciating the arts.
Seriously, that was it? Well, we're not gonna do that mission today. We're gonna do this. Okay? Take that.
In my fucking turn, yeah.
Hmm.
say no to kicking some 40 ass.
You never know how much you appreciate the human type until he's gone. I'm gonna kill him.
Hi. My ultimate is ready, so I don't give a crap.
Nobody wreaks havoc like your ass, my lord. Oh, am I up?
Well, that was fun. Level up! Minor slot. Oh! New artifact slot. Awesome!
Not literally, because I don't dance. Let's punch.
You got this!
Kabam! Kamehameha! Exactly that.
You showed that bastard.
He's immune. Hi. Yes! Oh, look, he sells us. What?
My turn.
We can't kill him!
Yeah,
that's the point. Kamehameha! Son of a bitch moved! Alright, Jimmy. Let's see your burning laugh. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, whoa. Did you see that? Did everybody just saw that? There we go. Easiest one, two, three, and so where is this police station? We're going for the tacos this time. Is that a dare?
Welcome to Freeman's Tacos. If there's anything I can interest you in, well, you just let me know. Welcome to Freeman's Tacos. Freeman's Tacos is completely craft your own. You know what crafting is, don't you? Just open up that crafting menu and we can get started. You can combine food items into whatever you like. Let's start with a staple, a burrito. A warm tortilla wrapped around, well, any old something. Here, I'll give you what you need to get started. This here shows how much food. Now that you've had your first taste of crafting, let's dig in. You can combine food items into whatever you like. Go ahead. See what happens if you combine a burrito and an enchilada. Congratulations, new kid. With an enchilada and a burrito, you've crafted an enchirito. That's the first time anyone's ever done that. And what the hell? Have a few more recipes. They might just save your stupid ass.
Did you just call me stupid? Where did I get? That was it? That was the mission! Are you shitting me right now? Hey, Morgan Freeman, wanna take
nothing
a selfie?
Left to do now but document this moment in human history with a selfie.
Morgan Freeman, I got Morgan Freeman as a...
Let's never do that again. And just one more thing. They say that some farts are so powerful they can actually bend the fabric of time. You be careful out there.
Wait, what? fabric of time. With what? Okay.
Alright everybody, thank you for watching this video, and we appreciate all the support you've given us, and please check out our playlist, the next video, Patreon page, and random video, I don't know what. It's random, so go with it. And also please like and comment and subscribe to this video, and subscribe to our channel, of course, not subscribe to the video. Right, and that's